and welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with me, Terry Kay. Now, we've got, what have we got? I've got a choice of beers sitting here. I've got all sorts of stuff. I'm kind of having a shift around with the cupboard and everything. Well, I say cupboards, I'm kind of taking over the back room lately. I'm getting kind of more and more bottles in all over the place. It's part cellar, part kind of studio, and part, that's it, you know. Part cold with all the heaters turned off in here, and shut the door. No, don't get the heating on in my room. You'll ruin my beers. Right, so let's get on with it. What shall I do? I'm going to kind of start off with kind of just one of the sort of supermarket type beers and things like that. And then I'm going to go on with something a bit posh. Kind of think that's how I'm going to run it. It's just do something nice and easy kind of to get hold of and that. And then something a little bit more upmarket, you know. So I think cat's just knocked something over. Get out. Go on. Oh, sod. Go on, you heard. Sorry, I don't know what I'm doing here. I'll have all my bleeding beers down in a minute. Right, get on with it. Let's have a... I'm a bit worried about this one. A bit of a Marstons EPA. English Pale Ale. And I've been kind of getting... I've noticed a little bit of a change with some Marstons beers in it lately. I'm not too impressed. They've been kind of tasting a bit insipid in that, you know. So, look, let's give it a go. See what happens. You know, they did used to do some blinding beers, and I think they still do here and there, but they've let the side down a little bit, I think, lately. Smelling very pleasant. Clear bottle, nothing farty, as usual, because I keep them in the cupboard. That is the lovely English County Cricket Board thing, or whatever it is. The official beer of England. England Cricket Board, I believe. Three lions on your shirt and all that business. And that is the Marstons. Really pretty crown, I like that. I'm collecting crowns. If anyone knows the proper term, not beerologist or something, or labiophile or something, but someone that collects, in particular, beer crowns and caps, you know, I'd love to know the proper term for what I am, with not beginning with W, you know. Let's just pour a little gentle head. Right, there we go. Kind of that carbonated sort of, carbonated, you know, when you got things that the kind of filtered and then carbonated up to stick in the bowl. It's not like a natural thing, it's like whiz. But that's okay. That's okay, as long as the taste ain't filtered out, which quite often is, you know. Kind of the plain sort of earthy ops. They're nicer. But very light, delicate little notes. Almost a kind of Chardonnay sort of beer, you know. Yeah, nice, delicate little, almost lagery, but kind of nice on the nose. Let's dive in. There's not a lot to talk about. Apart from kind of all your usual rich tea sort of biscuits and a little bit of grassy edgerow hops and things, you know. Let's go for that. Cheers. Yes, that's nice. Ah, well done. Marstons, you pulled it out of the bag. That is lovely. Yep, 3.6 ABV. And it's a lovely, delicate... beautiful little, just a lovely little delicate beer that you could have with, you know, with a salad or with a cucumber sandwich or a little picnic, and you could just get a few of these out and share them around. Absolutely lovely. That really tastes nice. A bit kind of coolish, but not freezing, you know. Now that is one of these that I put Lager Boys onto. I'd say give something a go. Look, give that a go. Serve that up to a Lager Boy. Just kind of, it's Lager Boys. That sounds so derogatory. It's not everyone's a Lager Boy, and that, you know, it's you know, not everyone that drinks lager, even the mass-produced lagers, they're not boy in a way. You know, I feel a little bit derogatory about lagers because I feel that few guys that are drinking lagers, there is so much better out there. If you got a mate that drinks McLagers and that, pour some of that into a glass. Say, yeah, I'll try that lager. And just see what they say. They're probably, oh yeah, I like that. That's nice. What's that one? Say it's EPA. EPA, what's that stand for? English Pale Ale. They go, oh. You know what I mean? Don't fit the image. Big lager belly on them and all that beer belly. Don't fit the image, does it? You know, all the adverts show me on the thing playing volleyball with the chicks on the beach. Yeah. You know, there you go. But that is lovely. Delicate, lovely little floral, grassy hops in it. Just all nice things, you know. A little bit of kind of bready notes and that in there. You can taste the bready sort of yeast notes in there. That is nice. That is nice. Nothing kind of giving it, way, look at me, woo, yippee, and all that. There's none of that going on. It's just sitting there laid back, nice and relaxed. There you go. Refined gentleman of a beer. Yeah, give it a go. Marstons, EPA, English Pale Ale. Try it, buy it, like it. Cheers. Bottoms up. Nastoria. Chin. Slanche.